So we're here at the Frederick Pottery School, and I know I was going to be doing a sermon on the potter and the clay, and I thought, what better way to figure out what this is all about than to actually come and try it myself. So come on, let's give it a shot. So this is the pot that I'm going to be making today, and I'm going to be attempting to make at least. And it looks pretty good, actually. I'm pretty impressed with this. You know, but how hard can it be, right? I mean, it's just a pot. My pot was looking okay until right now. I think I'm gonna do the pat method again. Shit, this is hurting, Pam. Right, like this. Let's just kind of do a little comparison here between my creation and what I was attempting. I know it's not quite the same. But I think it's pretty good, actually, for my first attempt. What do you think? Just got to, you know, get a little bit better here. I think I'll just fire this up here, and I'll have myself a nice pot. What do you think?